Little town, it's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say,
bonjour,
bonjour, bonjour, bonjour. There goes the baker with his tray, like always, the same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came, this poor provincial town.
Morning,
monsieur. The bookshop, I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk, an ogre, and a... Look, there she goes, that girl is strange, no question. Dazed and distracted, can't you tell? Never part of any crowd, cause her head's up on some cloud. No denying she's a funny girl, that Belle.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your wife? I need six eggs.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, Belle.
Good morning. I couldn't return the book I borrowed. Oh, I couldn't put it down. Got anything new? That's all right. I'll borrow this one.
But you read it twice.
Who is my favorite? Far off places, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise. But sir, well, thank you. Thank you very much. There she goes, that girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well. With a dreamy, far off look, and her nose stuck in a book. When puzzle to the rest of us is bare. Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part because you'll see here's where she meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him. Till chapter 3. Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel. But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us. She's nothing like the rest of us. Yes, different from the rest of us is Belle. Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who's beautiful as me, so I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle. Look there, he goes, isn't he dreamy? Monsieur Gaston, oh he's so cute. Be still, my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong and handsome brute.
Baking the yards.
Please let me fix it. It's stale, my name's mistake. There must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
There she goes, that girl is something but special, a most peculiar mademoiselle. It's a pity and a sin, she doesn't quite fit in, cause she really is a funny girl, a beauty but a funny girl. She really is a funny girl, that Belle.